はい。Welcome back to my corner of the internet. Okay, so over the last decade we've had, actually longer than decades, there's been public beef for as long as I can remember, right? There's been Jeffree Star and James Charles, Taylor Swift, Kanye West, and yeah, I'm getting right to the point. Nicki Minaj and Wendy Williams. Okay, so they had beef and reacted to the full video of Nicki Minaj dragging Wendy Williams on Queen Radio. Okay, so without further ado, I'm about to get into this reaction. This should be no surprise. This should be no surprise. I reacted to Judge Mathis dragging Wendy Williams, so this should be no surprise.
Oh, no shade. No shade.
I think my Bob's made this. I don't know.
We always mention people's past.
Yes.
And that's not what God does.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Wendy P. Williams. I mean Pendy Prince Thorn. I ain't cursing today, but I'm gonna eat my mother pickle for a second, because I got something to say.
Did you hear this? It's got Bacardi in this.
God already told us that.
And you thought these videos.
He placed our sins into the sea of forgetfulness. So how can you remember something that God already forgot?
Stupid.
How can you blast a bunch of rappers and interview a bunch of rappers that all they do is talk about shooting and killing? Then continue to mention somebody that actually did that, who served their time and paid their debts to society. But that's why Kevin was on that island chilling, and I can't. Kevin said, wait a minute, I'm about to have my baby. He called you and was like, well, hold on. Bitch, I can't come to that episode. My bitch giving birth. My real bitch giving birth, child. You see? I can't.
Just laugh. I cannot.
So, when you announce my husband, Pete, there's no need for you to mention his past, because these rappers is rapping about shooting and killing every day. These rappers is out here every day talking about guns they ain't never held. Guns they ain't never bust.
These sound effects I could not.
Okay. So, Pendy Pinson. I'm done. Do you mention Gucci Mane's body every time you mention him? Or when you discussing his wife, do you mention his man down, his charge? Three times in a row, a bitch doing a show acting like she fucking Stuttering John. Talking about, is it manslaughter? What does that mean? What does manslaughter? Does it mean that you actually killed someone? Does it mean that you murdered? Bitch, where was you at when Kevin had his dick? Knee deep
God.
And it's not about you doing your job. There are people who report the news, and there are people who do it with an evil intent in their heart, viciousness. And I pray for you because I know you're hurting, and I know you must be sick and humiliated. Okay? I pray for you. Because I let it go when you had to tell the audience, you know, whatever he had to do time for. I let it go. But every time you mention him, you feel the need to bring him up. You feel the need to bring these things up. As well as something that he was wrongfully accused of doing when he was 15 years old. All because he didn't have $7,000 to get himself bailed out. Because when you in the hood at 15, you don't have that kind of money. Neither does your family. And when the alleged accuser wrote a letter to the judge asking to recant these statements, she was told that she would go to jail for 90 days, allegedly, if she recants the statement. But white is right. But I didn't know that in our society, you have to be plagued by your past. I didn't know that people can't turn over a new leaf. I didn't know that your viciousness and evilness was this deep rooted, this deep seated. But I understand why now. When a woman isn't really being loved at home, the viciousness is a different type. So I really wanted to pray for you today. Because look at where you are now in your life. Look at what age you are. You sat up there being vicious all this time and paid for that man's mistress for all these years. Child. You paid for her shopping sprees, you paid for her hotels. You, bitch, you probably even paid for her GYN bills, bitch. You paid to have that baby delivered, ho. How you doing? Stupid. What you was doing when that motherfucker dick was knee deep in that pussy? Cause bitch, I don't wanna imagine you without that wig on your head. And that's why he ran. That's why.
So stupid.
And I was one of those black women supporting you.
Oh my God.
When that came out, I was one of those people saying, forget what she said about me in the past. Let's all surround her and now support and uplift her. And we won't talk about you wannabe queen radios who dying to get my attention, who dying to get me to say y'all name. Y'all know y'all will never get said because y'all are peasants. Pendy and peasants.
Okay. Wait, no peasant. I'm in London.
Y'all dying. Y'all dying thirst, y'all.
Bacardi. People,
you know, rooting for you at the sober living home, at
Malibu.
You know, just because I know we're human first. We're human before we're celebrities. We're human before we're personas.
Loving it.
And I know that you must have gone through a lot. But you are demonic. And that's why this stuff unfolded. If I were you, I would go and pray, ask for forgiveness. You can report the news. People do it all the time, report the news without the level of viciousness and trying to play dumb and doing all this nonsense. I mean, I watched you do that to Beyonce for years, and I could never for the life of me figure out why. Like, what does this woman have against Beyonce? Like, it's sickening to watch. But I remember I was somewhere with Nas, and you walked up to him and said, you acted like you didn't see me, and then you said to him something about, oh my God, why are you with her? I don't like her. And you said you and Kevin had spent the whole morning playing Nas. Bitch, Kevin wasn't playing Nas. Kevin was knee deep in that pussy. You was playing Nas. Bitch.
Oh my God. Okay, it's over. It's over. Yeah, a few seconds left, but either way, it's over. So stupid. Only heard like one little section of that clip. A year, 2 years ago? 2-3 years ago? Gosh. Gosh, the way this year's been, I'm really forgetting how many years prior it was. Jesus. Either that or it's the alcohol. Maybe a bit from column A, a bit from column B. Mm-hmm. What can I say? some of this kind of stuff, you just watch it back a couple years later and you just laugh like, what is this shit? Are you forgetting who has beef with who? There's some people that you will not forget because beef's so public. Damn. Mm-hmm. All I can say about this is...
to freedom!
Yeah. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like and subscribe if you want. I post if and whenever I feel like it. And I'll see you in the next one. I'm off to get refilled. Bye!